cultures, they are always at play everywhere, cultures. I would say that, you know, like Asian culture is such where people are more sensitive to such issues. And again, there are so many issues and so many things which are still a taboo, which are never discussed, never brought out. But we are living in a different culture here now, and we have opted to be a part of this culture. So we need to open up. So we need to make our own choices. Being in a hospital or in a healthcare setting, you know, like, they would respect your culture. They would respect your religion. They would respect your modesty and everything. And I have seen that firsthand. When you're in a hospital, make sure you specify what kind of meal or food you're looking for. That is exactly what they will provide to you. When you're in a hospital, I mean, if there's something that needs to be done where you would rather have a person of your own gender attending to you, let them know. They will make the arrangement. Being in the hospital, again, coming back to that religion thing, I realized there's a chapel, a small chapel. I went down there, and again, you know, the prayer mats are there. They have the rosaries, they have the Quran, they have the hijab for ladies who want to don their hijab and say their prayers. So you just need to open up.